The occult elite will not stop until the last vestiges of human freedom are obliterated. These are dark actors playing dark games, and they don't appreciate anyone attempting to foil their diabolical schemes. The enemy's plans for a global fascist dictatorship are put on hold. Anticipating a reprisal, the Predator flees. LUO is still in hot pursuit. The fish must be cunning, because unlike her pursuers, she doesn't have a 5,000 horsepower engine. Could only be captured with the best professional-grade Swedish drone cameras. She successfully evaded the New World shock troops, at least for the time being. Government-suppressed free energy source, the Electric Great White. Sources. Feel that? That shiver running up your spine? We have ventured to the very heart of intergalactic Luciferian evil. Execute Protocol 5. The shadow. shadowy cabal despises the fish for her independence of mind and spirit. Like the futile thrashing of a dying lion, we are witnessing the collapse of the old and impotent New World Order. Horrified in what she's already witnessed, the Predator lashes out against the Illuminist group's deceitful agenda. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Are you toying with us? Are you toying with me? Sharky, Sharky!
I gotta be honest, I do not know how to sex a shark.
You can tell that this is old World War II technology due to all the flickering. The shark has successfully avoided the scythe of the rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. If there's no such thing as targeted weather warfare, then why am I occasionally inconvenienced by rain, snow, and excessive cold or heat? Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely animal. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. NASA's fraudulent Apollo 11 moon landing was necessary. Otherwise, the world would have seen the domes and spires of the insectoid's lunar base, Vraxon. Government-suppressed free energy source, the Electric Great White. We'll be right back. decides to nourish herself on a local farm. For this one, can't do one on an empty stomach. This channel 6 months ago, only to be met with personal attacks by uninformed citizens like Kong Lord 69, who commented, "What a dumb eight-word F-word piece of espionage." Continue that pain for several years. Every year, we're sprayed with billions of pounds of toxic aerosols. That's why you've got to protect your cellular matrix with Sulfur Shield organic sulfur crystals, only from survival. Illuminati want to transform the Gulf, once so vibrant, so full of southern rock and outlaw country cruisers, into the dark Stygian waters of hell itself. Underworld Order hates the Shark because she dares to attack the very pillars that prop up their temple in lives. fish has fallen. Who will rise in her place? Let me be clear. If I'm ever found dead, I've been murdered for revealing the truth. I do not, nor have I ever, engaged in autoerotic asphyxiation. That as we venture further into the heart of darkness, you may be shocked by the atrocities unfolding. Just had to block 50 users from commenting. This is just the sort of response I prepared for after dedicating myself to informing the masses about the real truth behind global events. The shark refuses to subjugate herself to the insectoid's will, and thus is targeted as a threat. Project graduate, the Shadow.